And today I'm going to show you how to use this puzzle house. Okay. Here first, I think you put any numbers down. Put 3. Okay, and we put 2 lines. Oh, sorry, L. We put 2 lines there. This is I think ball. This side you have to put like that. This is the color. Like this one later.